McGee made the spin move without the ball. Made up for it, though.
If Ray just dropped down there, McGee would have fallen all over him.